Alright guys, oh look at this beautiful river. We're floating the Green River today and this is our first fish of the day. It's a nice fish. Looks like a 14-15 inch brown. Look at that fish.
Awesome, bro.
He's a great fish. Is that on camera? Yeah.
Sweet.
Let's figure out what these guys are eating. He took the Ray Charles, took a little sow bug, so.
A little sow?
Mm-hmm.
You suspected.
Yeah. You're cool, dude. Alright. Two pretty big guys. So, when I pump them, I fill this up with water, turn them upside down, and I just get it all the way down their throat, spray in a little water, and then suck it back out. And then pull it out slowly to kind of get the suction. And then there we go, we got a bunch of bugs. You see all those bugs in his mouth that just came up? I don't. I have the little plastic one, the little fly thing though that I just got. Man, he's munching, dude. This guy's got a ton of food in there.
You're dripping your bugs, dude.
Dude, there's a ton of them. These are all on my fingers. Yeah, you gotta come look at this, dude. Look at all these. There's a crap load of them. He's got super, super tiny little. Are those sow bugs? I think he took a big one of what I. What I have is this exact gray little thing right here on my hand.
Here.
Oh, nice! You got a little jar.
Put what you got in there.
Oh, yeah, a jar, dude.
Now put the lid on.
Oh, there's more bugs up in here.
That's good, dude. Here's the lid. And then at least that's a part of it. It's nice and then put the dead.
Yeah. Look at these guys in there, too.
So they look like you got a couple little sows, and those look like some blue wings, though.
Yeah, definitely. These are just little blue wing nymphs right here. I'm gonna throw on some crackbacks.
Crackback, dude, train me up.
I'll show you.
Is it a crackback?
What the f is a crackback? If I can get these guys off my finger, come on. Yeah, these are all little tiny sow bugs, the same thing that I just used, and a bunch of blue wing nymphs. He's eating sow bugs like crazy, though, dude. There's like six sow bugs in here. Yeah, do you have a Ray Charles? Where's that cap? Little tiny gray sow bugs. I bought a couple really small ones, 22s, which I think are gonna nail them, man.
22, so I got.
Woo! That's fish number two right there. Took a while, but we got him. Oh, and he's off. That's a bummer. We took a tiny little sow bug. See if we can get another one. Nope! I got it on that big hare's ear, I think. I got it on that big attractor. He's pretty, man. He's a pretty fish. That's what you go to, man. I just drifted it up in this eddy. I knew someone would take it. He's pretty. He's actually not a bad fish either. Oh, he's off. Got off right as I was pulling him in. Alright, this fish feels really good. Or maybe he's just a fighter, I don't know. Well, that's a pretty good fish. There we go. Talking about. Good fish. Maybe I don't need that. Maybe I'll just bring him over here to the shore. they're spawning or something. Got me back. Go. Go. We're off. Come on. Alright. Another nice brown. Let this guy go. One again, and we got him, and he got off, but I feel like I got a good drift. I'm out there in that back current, gonna get really far. I think if I just let this one drift, something will take it. Look at all this. You know, I decided to take a break from fishing for a minute and just enjoy the float. I'm fishing all morning. Had a decent day. But just wow, look at this. Stunning. Alright, we got a fish on. It's been a long time. Woo! That feels good. Man, he's just coming right in, so I don't think he's very big. Nope. No, he's not. Another fish. All right, come on, starch. Come down. Come down. Nice little brown trout. 12, 13 inches, something like that. Got him a little hairs here. So. All right, that's it. That's quite enough. Find out where this other fly is. Get that out, we'll be in good shape. It's kind of messed up in there a little bit. Let's get this guy going. Alright, buddy. See you later. Alright, we got another fish on! He's a fighter though. Shouldn't tire up. That's what I like to see, man. Good fishing. Come on, buddy. I don't know how big this guy is. Feels kind of nice. Oh no, I... You don't! Alright. Pull over for a second for that guy. That's a nice fish. Another 13, 14 inch fish. Nice fish. Got him in the lipped. He's off. Pretty brown. Hey, what do we think? 14 inches, I bet? I think so, guys. It's a pretty fish. Alright, buddy. Thanks for playing, man. Appreciate it so much. Alright. Woo! There's another one, boys! No, this one is... My line is stuck. Dude, I just gotta like crank this guy in. There we go. Gosh, damage. Anyone else hate, like, perfection loops? Or is it just me? My line always gets stuck when I'm reeling in a fish. Right there. Fish. Doesn't seem very big. Let's just crank him up. Crank him in. Come here. Come here, baby. Alright, come here. Broadside in. Oh, he's off. Pushed that one a little bit too hard. Trying to get him. This water. And my fly is safe. So we're good. I don't know which one he took. The bars is all dirty and this one's all dirty too. So maybe he took a dirty fly. Who knows?